believing that he's not capable of delivering an inch-perfect pass, and that's exactly what he does with the outside of the foot. Conor Boyd reads it, and again, the lesser forward again, what a shot. Niall Turner took the right option, slipped at Benny Hearn.
I was just about to say, was there a bit of a Seamus Darby? A little nudge there, but...
Yeah, yeah.
Not even a very slight